An analysis in today's Canadian Medical Association journal is calling for spanking to be made illegal. The journal article states that children who have experienced physical punishment tend to be more aggressive, more likely to be antisocial, and have an increased risk of experiencing mental health problems and abusing drugs and alcohol. The analysis was based on research compiled over 20 years.